Hubo.
Okay. These doors close automatically, and we have to watch out and make sure our dogs don't get their legs stuck. Back. Good, good. How many does this move here? Back. Good, 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 good. And we're coming back in from outside the door. Yo. It depends whether the door is hinged on the right or the left. Hinged on the right is much easier. Sit. He's got to sit. He doesn't even get up. He immediately looks at me. Yes, Theo. Now this is the door that a lot of dogs are afraid of. The door is hinged on the same side as the dog. If I let go of the door too soon, as it closes, it could catch him on his left rear leg. I have to get his head past the end of the door on a real tight leash, and then I'm going to have him adjust for the left half circle or whole circle enough to have him clear the door, and then we'll walk away. First, there's got to be eye contact. Good sit. Yes, heel. Get him past the end of the door, and then have him adjust to the left. Just like that. Nice and safe. It's harder to do with two dogs. Here. Here, go. Yes, there's the eye contact. Here. Good, here, go. Here, go. Good. Okay, start with the door back here. I gotta get his head past the end, and then I'll have him adjust to our left. Good sit. Good sit. Good. Yes, you. Put his head past the end of the door, swing to the left, and now I can either go back to the right or I continue making that left circle. But that's the move, and my paying attention is what keeps him safe. Yo. I'll show you another door on the other side. It's actually a little easier. Heel bow. Sit. This is hinged on the same side as the door. Dog. I have to get his head past the end of the door after I contact. Good sit. Yes, heel. Get his head past the end of the door and then adjust him away. Heel. Coming back in is a piece of cake. The door is hinged on our right. He's on my left. He's got lots of room. Good sit. Good. Good. Yes, heel. And we're through safely. Wanna see that one more time? It's an easier one. Beaux J. Good sit. Good sit.
He can relax when he knows he doesn't have to fend for himself.
Good sit. Yes, heel. Get his head past the end of the door. Adjust it to the left. There's the eye contact, yes, Gil, and we're through that one piece of cake.